Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never sent before. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. We should be proud. We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. He's grateful, but just not sure if she's ready yet. The elders know what's best. It will all be for the best.
Yes, of course.
Above us, it's an archer.
Thank you. go. Find him, damn it.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts today.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
Hmm. I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! By me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be out of the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. I'm out of my mind. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.